It's not like you were even gonna fight anyway.
Of course I was.
Training with no contact is one thing. I can't risk you getting hurt again.
That's not fair. I'm working hard. I'm getting better.
It's for your own safety.
I thought safety was for pussies.
This is different.
Like, you don't think I can do it?
You almost hurt yourself with one kick. One kick. What do you think's gonna happen in a real fight? Look, you already proved you can win.
And I need to prove it again.
Yeah, you can be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
Nobody's ever beat Miguel either. You can beat
the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain. You can break rocks. You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
I wasn't taught the difference between mercy and honor.
And the world's gonna
know. Extra hard on you. It's only because you have the potential to be better than everyone else.
But
the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broken.
I wasn't a champion when you met me. But you made me one. You saw something in me that no one else did.
Just giving up. What'd you say?
You're the one giving up.
I don't know what to do.
Quiet! You let Chris take your dojo. You let Hawk, Tori, and everyone else think you're weak.
Because it was a mistake to begin with. You should have never brought back Cobra Kai. Look what happened.
Man, you helped a bunch of people. Walked away like a pussy. You're
sincere. It's who you are. You can't see that.
Astronauts be champions.
Oh!